they went down a lot.
Yeah, you should have sold yours when you had the chance, Payne.
I did. Sold my seventh one for like 800. And that was
last yeah, one. Seventh one.
Wow, seventh. What the hell? Man, we're playing different games.
Yeah, this is how Payne
I just kept held on to him at this point and made one.
I'll come, but only if I can bring a shitter.
Yeah. Bring a
shitter. Yeah, I think you can.
It's got engraving support. No tripods. Tier 3 gems.
No fucking way my G4 boys just entered.
Hey man, depending on the class, the engraving support can pump.
Who's Striker Moto? Is that one of us?
I never heard of him.
Whatever. Fine.
Get some supports first. And there's Bowden Schneider.
Yeah, that piece of shit scouter, that's me.
Oh, that's you, okay. He has to tram.
Hey! Don't make fun of him.
Chest like, pants.
Are you just running one to three?
Yeah.
Oh my god, please just hit all of them. Got him.
Who's the strike you're talking about?
Is he talking about Bowden Schneider?
Oh, he's gone. He's probably talking about
Schneider. Yeah, he has some transcendence.
Oh, maybe he's talking about the Deathblade. Because it said not and not 40.
Wait, oh, he doesn't have 40 set. And there's no transcendence. Oh. He's right.
Yeah, he should go. Yeah, he should probably get rid of him.
The Bowden Schneider.
Jibo.
What are we talking about?
That level 7 Asura gem is terrible.
Is it?
It's so small.
Yeah, I'm sorry. This is my fourth ult.
Z, what'd you say the name was?
Bowden. Wait, what are we talking about?
You're the party. What's the name?
Oh, we're doing Daemon Heart.
Yeah, look for Markness.
Look for Markness.
Markness.
That's me.
Since you got on the internet.
And this is Heart.
That's Payne.
On a 4%. Yeah, those were the try.
Jeez. Joseph.
Oh, the cannons is here. Oh shit, this is gonna go quick.
Yeah, this is my smudge.
See a lot more people playing Predator again.
Artist.
It's chill, man. It's just super chill. That's why I switched back to Knight's Edge, too, because tired of sweating playing alts, you know?
Hey, for that that ship, wanting merchant ship, does it matter if you channel hop?
It won't be this. So it's all based off of who is in the channel. If there's nobody in the channel, the ship will just be reset. So, like, and whatever that first channel is the one that's actually rotating the ships around. So. It's better to just stay in one channel.
Okay.
Jibo.
Hmm.
The price of admission
of
is
what?
Gonna be you doing sidereals.
That's fine.
Thanks, buddy.
Wait, no feast?
We should feast.
Not so late.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I'm making one. Fuck that shit.
He says, on his arcana. I'd feast too.
He wants to pump with it. I don't blame him.
Oh, that's a rare HP. You have cursed all on that one?
So the one thing I do have problems with, Z, so you know how I just poured it into your stronghold and then I teleported? There's a delay.
Yeah,
it's longer than before. So it's actually better if you just...
For me, it's only the first time. The first time I go to my stronghold. But after the first time, it's like everything's like instant.
I mean,
even my loads are super quick. But the first time I go to my stronghold, like, I think it's because it's loading presets or something. I don't know.
Yeah, but with the no texture streaming off, there's a noticeable delay now.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that the next time.
Yeah.
The Bowden Schneider.
I bet.
There we go.
Does anyone need the box? I don't care if you do.
I need the side.
Oh, sorry.
I don't care enough to...
About the side roof?
Happening again.
So Jibo, I swapped back to an AT scouter.
Nice, dude.
Yeah, Evo's just dumb boring.
Yeah, I think until they fix the escape hatch backflip, I'm not interested in even like fucking around with it. We must save
people from the evil. Did you switch back?
Yeah, I'm AT again. I mean, I've always had the, like, 5x3 plus 1 AT build available. I was just doing the, Yeah, it is.
Definitely sweating a lot more for the damage you have to do for another class.
How do you feel about the T skill for it?
I think it's pretty chill. It was very... uneventful, because the sound design isn't great, and it seemed kind of like meh. But I mean, it does good damage, and it is a blue skill, so you can do a yellow skill with it.
So I hate the fact that I can recall the drone, so I can cancel it.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, that's why you gotta use it with a yellow skill, so you don't fuck with it.
My was perfect.
Yeah,
recalls it when you use your T skill.
No, I did the same thing when I was messing around with it.
You can't let that demon get away with it.
Did you want me to side mark?
Oh yeah.
Toss that over to you.
You get your own spot.
First, we need to remove the tentacles on the ground. We should hurry.
Ah. fucking space fart into him and he flopped body block.
Get you out without. Well, we'll throw them next. No, don't. Oh my. Jesus.
Oh.
You gotta go on that one. Jesus Christ.
What happened to your destruction?
I threw a dart like a noob.
He threw a dart.
Man down.
It's okay, one of them wasn't doing anything.
Wow, see?
Can I cider here? Is this...
Yeah, you can throw it. Don't wait.
I was gonna... Just Thyrune here, sorry.
Oh, yeah, for trying to save somebody.
Like, all my skills are destruction now. Grabbers.
No, I'm gonna go grab it.
Say that again, sir.
What's the delay on that?
If you throw another fiery, he'll do more DPS than I did.
Hell yeah. Okay.
God damn it, after all that, we saved you from the boot.
Dude,
yep, the floor fucking ate me. For some reason, I thought it canceled. It didn't.
That's why we called it the mark maker.
Raspberry.
It's a raspberry.
What the wad, baby?
It's very intense.
How did that not hit you?
Cannon's dude. They saved me.
Skimmed your titties, huh?
I think if you run in the middle, you get like immune to this whole thing.
Oh, do you?
I got no charge. Yeah, yeah. Oh, hey man, welcome back, dude.
What are you snacking on?
Down.
I had two slices of leftover pizza.
Nice, dude. Nice. There's two slices in my fridge, too, but it's the kids, but I'm really different.
Dude, it's my roommate's pizza, and I was just like, open the box. That looks good. She ain't
yeah. It just fell out of the box. You don't know what happened to it. Just because it landed in your stomach doesn't mean it was your fault.
At least I know she ain't gonna.
Said best if used by before you wake up.
Hit accept, guys. Come on.
She's gonna find the evidence though. I threw the crust in the garbage.
Oh, there's a problem. Yeah. Got buried at the bottom of the trash. Like wrap it up.
How the hell you throw stuff in the bottom of the trash can?
You squish it down. Not trying to hide
it. Put some cover. Something else.
I think when you're trying to hide like all your sex toys, kind of the same thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What the hell?
She's hiding in her room.
What, the sex toys or the pizza crust?
Both. What kind of sex toys you guys using?
The double, you know what I mean? Stuff crusts.
There's a lot of good stuff out there, Mark.
For dudes?
For both.
Yeah, bro. Think of like stuff crust, only like, you know. You put it in there.
Code name stuff.
What?
Except it's not supposed to smell like cheese.
Yeah, that's because you didn't clean.
I mean, that's what it says in the box. Dude, the amount of sex toys that gets delivered through the mail is insane.
I was gonna say, yeah. Delivered to your house? It's kind of fucked up, dude.
The boxes that just start... we will have boxes at work that literally, like, you'd be like... Yeah. The box just starts vibrating, and then we have to set it aside because it has to get checked for safety and shit.
You gotta test it out first, make sure it's safe.
You know, somebody's gotta check it out to make sure, you know, that it's not, you know, gonna explode in you.
Hell yeah.
Still trying to figure out the T skill on this guy. Seems like it's just another yellow skill.
Oops.
I fucking missed.
Jesus. Okay, Sledge. Grudge here for one day, too.
Seriously, I have one job.
Dude. Oh my god.
Holy shit. From behind? On the backside.
The Markness.
This is getting worse. Focus on the demons casting the thunderbolt.
Bad too. Ebo?
I thought I was in party one. I am so sorry.
I was like, what?
Sorry. As raid leader, I'm just assuming I'm party one.
But you didn't get the first one either!
But I'm number two.
In the party scene.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a six.
We'll just blame that on Z not getting it, honestly.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Gino
yeah,
got it.
Yeah, you could have gotten it. You could have beat me to it.
That's true. I should have beaten you to it.
Grab me.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh!
I don't know about this Arcana, guys. The die didn't get one. Missed his counter.
I feel like you've experienced this before today, Jeff. We did our hip thrust. Yeah.
Jesus.
Love it.
Later.
Oh, can't even get this corner.
Jesus.
Oh,
Oh my god.
I'm trying, bro. I get knocked around. Here.
Oh. Focus on the demons.
Did we end up killing that guy? He just like went on.
The chasing demon's vigor has clearly waned. Time to gather some power.
Hi, Dark.
I'll refresh. Hyper awakening so forth made of Jinko.
Be gone.
So close. I'm not gonna get this stuff. Oh! I thought you were gonna do it, Dutch. I thought you were gonna do it.
Done it before.
When are we doing the hyper?
23.
We're gonna hold it like 25 bars, and then when he does.
Oh, we're going for the skip?
Yeah. You know the tornadoes, right?
Yeah.
Thunderbolt cast by the demon has two properties.
Hey, get you up! Get out!
I'm gonna hit a white in then.
Huh?
Tornadoes, we get to this. Alright,
noise.
Perfectly executed all around, gentlemen.
Good job, guys.
We did it.
One pass.
I was alive. I was pretty happy about that.
You were, man.
Master Counterpuncher again.
You can get those counters, G-Bone.
Doing my best. My gym was emasculated earlier by touch, so trying to overcompensate.
Oh, you jammed. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a hot dog in the hallway. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah. Yeah, you're mad. You emasculated my gym.
Nice pineapple trail.
You like those?
Yeah.
Big fan. You know what, a swinger.
Yeah, you know what upside down pineapple means?
What's that?
It just
means you're a swinger, dude.
Is that a real thing? You're just making that shit up?
It's a real thing.
Upside down pineapple? Where?
Yeah. Go on a cruise ship. Tell me if you see any upside down pineapples.
It's usually at the door. Or if they're wearing it on their shirt.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Or if they have it in their shopping cart walking around.
If you're in Spain.
That's not for me, but I'm not judging.
A full rotation out, dude.
Oh shit.
Crack, brother.
I think we should do way on the sword.
Yes.
Energy. Don't lose focus. Joe, you gotta watch that movie trailer or something.
I watched part of it. That's pretty good.
Oh, dude, it's a cool concept, right?
Alright, let's see. Touch.
You don't want it.
You're the chosen one.
You don't want it.
You're the chosen one, Touch.
You don't want it.
Come on, man. Can you really not do it?
I haven't.
I got it.
Plus, I wanted to see that ass. Oh, dude, this side looks crazy.
Alright. Oh, god, dude.
That side looks bad.
Alright, boys. Watch out. Going down here, remember. Don't stay in the front of him either.
Oh, my god.
We shouldn't need to grab. Shit. Hyper Awakening on Nineveh?
Sounds
probably,
swell.
Probably skip this clash, this next one.
You don't want to do the third clash?
No, no, we should have enough damage for nobody else to do it.
No clash?
Yeah, no clash, no clash.
Yeah, you guys have a lot of damage still.
Someone dark up.
Dark up.
Yeah, that Hyper Awakening on what?
Nineveh.
Alright, I'll am I Nineveh on this one? Or the...
this next one if we're below 140.
Okay.
We should be. Stay close. Okay, never mind. Somebody clash. Stay. Yeah, we're gonna have to clash. Just let someone clash.
I gave you a lead.
Gave me an E.
What?
Give me an E.
Somebody dark.
69 bars, nice.
This place is darkness. Mine's power itself.
Feel strong, fit. There's something beneath them.
Just get away. If nobody can grab it, then don't just let it go. Rather us be alive. Right, watch, dodge. Yeah.
Cleanse.
Open it.
We have to take this out.
Yeah, I'm dead, Smiley. It was,
Oh my god.
Oh my god, bro.
So many ghosts.
Dude, that mega band you just did was awesome. Is
anyone in this thing line?
He died to the Pac-Man.
Everyone's in this day mine?
Yeah.
Yes. That's not bad. But you're gonna try and get the first flash. is slow, bro.
Oh, your raids are done? That's awesome. Yeah, fuck me. I'm jealous that all your raids are done. I have like oodles of raids to do still. Shadowboxing towards the left side there.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Spacebar, remember that thing? It was like I hit a wall with the spacebar.
Just got a crush on me. Oh, fuck me.
You got it, Touch. It's slow, man. You got it, dude. No, I'm not touching it, dude.
Wild.
Nice
zoo. Yeah, it's a good time.
It is wild without fucking Anana.
Just got a crush on me, man.
Thank you.
Bullshit. I call bullshit. Sophie?
We're letting this go?
Yeah, I'll dark I'll throw during during clash.
You came up with me, Mark.
I was off to the side, and that was the only available spot on that side, so rip me. Fucking hell.
That was unlucky, man. That was fair.
Yeah, no. I thought you'd go more north, but I shouldn't have gone.
Z, guess what I got?
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
We would have had to ban you.
Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. I want this.
Oh. Yeah, man. Yeah, baseball tournament all day tomorrow. Catch you guys later.
Later,
man. Man. Have fun.
I did tank the shit out of that. Yeah, you can take it. I was committed. It's like fully committed to that one. It's not an easy fight for Breaker when you're not overhoned. You just feel super squishy when you don't have your axe out. The hard mode version of that, anyway. Ooh. Easy is easy, or the normal mode's very easy, but hard, it feels a little more painful. I was doing transcendence on this guy.
Good run.
Yeah.
I died more than I'm comfortable with. Fuck.
It happens.
I should have Z'd when I was next to you, Jibo.
What does that do?
It made me push immune at least, so the seed didn't kill me. It just knocked me out of the zone.
Yeah, that's all it does is, like, kind of boop you.
So I should have just Z'd, and I would have stayed there.
Just a light boop.
And it just gives you a little boopity boop.
We did it.
You guys want to run anything else?
Yeah, I can run more things.
I have to call it a night. I'm getting too tired.
Hard Thema? Hard Echidna? And behemoths. You got any behemoths left, you bro?
I do.
Let's go. Let's go.
Good night, boys.
Later, man.
Yeah, take it easy, man.
See ya.
See ya, bro.
See ya, Joseph.
Pick a lobby. Pick a lobby.
That'd be 10. It's just 10 item level. I don't know, I still felt squishy. I would get hit,
yeah,
and
you're right. That is
fuck me up.
I still feel the last one, though. Like, Clash
yeah,
5.
Then,
I also don't have
it,
a
first Clash.
Ancient stone, so my HP is a little lower.
It's like Clash 3 and... It's like Clash 3.
Hard is 1630. Or did they drop it? They dropped. Oh, they dropped it. Okay.
Bruh.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, they dropped it. I don't know, man. It still seemed like it was hurting. Might be my lack of HP.
Hey, I'm gonna call it too.
See you, man.
Take it easy, man.
Boys.
Jibo, did you want to do?
Yeah, we can do a behemoth. I'm up for that.
Pick the lobby and I'll join.
Okay. I might get gate kept though, you know.
Just pick a lobby first, and then we'll decide from there. If you're in a gatekeepy character, I also have to my support. So that'll get you in.
That's friendly of you.
Yeah.
So friendly. We're just a friendly Discord guild here, man.
I mean,
that's the impression I get.
We're family friendly.
Yeah, first 5 seconds coming. People are talking about some inappropriate things.
What?
Just because Touch likes to talk about sucking dick, isn't that
there it is.
Right, Touch?
Rigo's an outlier, okay?
We could try to do this Renaud group. They need a support. Two supports and a DPS.
Two supports.
So you could apply to it.
What is your character name?
Jibro. And I do have the I title, so.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Well, you know, your character looks fine, you know? Pants, chest, and you got three things with seven in
there. Yeah, we're working on it, man.
Slowly but surely. I might still have a feast in my stronghold, Jibo, if you want to nab that.
I still got an hour. I'm going to try to work on the glove transcendence.
Yeah, I'll do a little bit of transcendence while we wait for the last one.
I do like the idea of transcendence becoming a phone app so that we can, you know, if they're not going to change it, they could let us do it while we're pooping.
Bro, they need to just make it roster wide. Like, do it once and done with the roster. And done.
She did, Smiley. Thanks for asking, man. It was super stressful for her.
Doing this on every character is just annoying as fuck.
But we got through it. Yeah, man. So, get to. Got her added to the insurance and all that jazz. Yeah, we kind of celebrated a little bit tonight, as that's been a long time in the making. And she's been nervous about it.
Come on, lightning, please. Damn it, Rigo. It's not your fault.
It's not my fault. You don't pick the right lightning, did it?
It's not your fault.
She used to cycle to work every day for like 10 years, so she never had to drive. She worked in Poland and Turkey. And then in Turkey, it's like completely insane to drive. Like the drivers there are out of their goddamn minds.
You're gonna get it.
Two star.
She'd be fit as fuck then. Yeah, man.
We still waiting for support? What the hell?
She is a healthy specimen. She grew up Mediterranean diet and.
Yeah, because my Glaber just gap at 1658 soul leader.
So she's doing good. Whereas I'm, a barbarian in comparison. Bad,
control is not, dude.
Oh, yeah, it's OP, man. He's nerfed.
It's a very personal party over here, dude.
You did more G-Force?
Yeah, I got two more.
Okay. Just take it, I guess. Since we're about to enter rain.
Clear, ready, they say.
Ooh, that's a... Don't do it, man.
We start gate two angle, dude.
Yeah, that's a...
That's a 4-2 prog angle. That's, we die at 210 staggering.
That's it. We have seen stagger start it.
That's a we die at Brokel angle.
That's a what is Brokel angle, dude?
Bro.
Worse. The who's going into Brokel? Crickets.
Who can side rail? Nobody, dude.
Crickets, dude. Crickets.
People really don't like doing the sidereals.
Nope.
I don't blame them, though. You get that.
Oh, you just man. Crits and preferred.
Damn it. Well, taking your spot with my Arcana.
They had a juicer in there too, man.
You don't even need like that much juice. You just need people to survive.
Yeah, there's fucking two soul leaders in
there. You're actually way too much to get it ready.
It is so important that people survive the T10. And obviously they have to survive all of them. That's not a...
Here we go.
Oh man, I love this movie. They put you up at King Kong. I don't want to support for anybody else.
Behemoth is attacking! Be careful not to get hurt!
Wait, what? Are you for real?
Does that count as a reclear then?
Not gate four.
That's hilarious. That's a next level party, man.
I should probably just get any ancient stone that drops.
Ooh, Anna. Alright, alright.
What do we need for that one? Nothing?
Nothing. Okay. Bring dark if you want, but...
Thank you. Do I have like no fucking skills up?
Dude, they're taking a while, I'm not gonna
cut out. Yeah, they are.
Oh, they only have three people. Somebody didn't go.
We might wipe them.
As long as the guy doesn't die, he's good. Right? What's his name?
Yeah, the feller. His name's Feller.
There are millions of
I guarantee they want a freaking gun break them.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, that's crossing. Yeah, they're both cross. They want Chris.
Jesus.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah, we gotta wait till mech, pretty much, right?
Full buff. You get hyper awakening if you got it.
You want me to hyper?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm doing it.
Do it big.
I missed because he went up in the air. So, having a good time.
Darka? Jumped up as you were doing.
Yeah, I get to do zero damage during this. It's great.
Rebar.
Not good.
We got.
Yeah, the stagger didn't even happen.
I was like, not gonna burn my.
I'm just gonna cut one of these and put it on so I get the health since I'm using engraving support.
Extra cheesy Cheez-Its, bro. Trust.
That's it.
I like trust. The
No. Extra cheesy Cheez-Its is the only way to go.
The jalapeno.
Whatever, dude.
The spicy, the little spicy, little heat.
Nah,
don't. Why don't you just have a jalapeno with the extra cheesy Cheez-Its?
There you go.
Ah, fucking awakening, dude. Oh,
alright,
They didn't even finish the stagger up there.
So much easier to get to the wings when you're in front of him. It's interesting. Oh, good. I'm done. Just a random knockout. You couldn't even see. That's just silly. Are we both? You got on, dude?
No way, the 1680 death by going to the
sadness. I'm just trying not to die. I can fucking light this one up. Yeah, I like that. Should X there. He's Timmy didn't get... I think too many people got knocked up there at the... Jesus. Shit for this. Damn. When I step away from the front, he does the counter. I don't know. Would it die? Oh, that's close. Oh my god. Just a random puddle. Thank you. Okay.
Somebody definitely. There's definitely some side.
Yeah, somebody's screwing up one of the sides for sure. Oh my god.
No, Jabron.
Sadness. I thought it was out of the red circle. That's silly. I didn't get to use my hyper. All the deaths are used. I just realized we have like a breaker in every party. Yeah, there you go. Let's claim.
I mean, I guess it was a one tap.
That was a clean one tap.
Yeah.
No, don't push him to the side, man.
What is it engraving? Magic stream, that's gonna be worth something, right? Because that's like
yeah, that's
meta.
Supports.
Yeah, that's one of the meta builds.
I gave you 20k gold.
Yeah, that's what it's worth.
20k, man.
I mean.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna just hope somebody bids that up a little bit.
I think it'll at least go to 10k plus.
Oh, this bitch is trying to space bar, dude. Oh man, I don't want to just stagger, dude. I just want to fucking clear.
All right, good enough for me.
How much did it go for?
I don't know, it's at 13k plus right now.
Nice.
It'll probably go to like 16k so we get like 1,000.
Look at us go.
Making the blue bucks.
Nice, we actually did it, dude.
Thousand, nice.
The fuck is the? Oh, it's over there.
It's completely vanished.
Or no, that's not it. Where the hell do you cut stones in this godforsaken? Oh, I'm going past it. Just cut this one. Love them 25 tappers, you know.
Do you need a guardian? Does anybody need a guardian?
Mm-hmm.
You want on my arches?
No.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
You ready right now?
Yes, sir.
Bro? Oh, whoop.
Let's go, dude. Thank God. That's sketchy, dude.
Holy, are there really that many supports? Guardian right now?
I didn't think so, but I guess so.
Just look at the lobbies right now.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Must just be time of day.
Well, I'm just taking the first two. Hold it again.
Still not fully comfortable with the timing of the G. Sometimes I get it perfectly, and then other times it just feels like it doesn't make any sense.
I find it easiest when I'm standing like right in front.
That makes right. Sense.
That way, once I see him do the what is it, wave or move or whatever.
Yeah.
bro.
Thank you, sir.
Yep.
These bosses gotta turn so goddamn much.
Five down.
Yeah, that seems to be the play, man. I like that.
Right on him?
Yeah, just being right on his ass.
For me, like, based on the animations, like,
Jesus.
Viper, I dropped my teeth.
Doing it.
Boy.
Oh, he died while I was in animation.
Oh, you didn't even hit the damage.
I didn't even get to do it. It's whatever. I swear all I hear in this one is wind. Like, it just, it's like a loud ambient wind noise.
I don't have volume on.
Yeah, everybody I talk to about it doesn't have their goddamn volume on.
I think after, like, the first, like, month of playing this game, I was just like, yeah, I'd rather just, like, put on a movie or listen to music. And I'm always on Discord anyway, like, talking to people and shit. Alright, I'm on my pellet. Pick a lobby. Anyway. Are they even looking for supports right now? Dude, this looks so weird.
Do you have
clear the first?
Oh, you got a quest.
Is that?
Do you have Conqueror of Stars yet?
Oh no, I only have Eclipse.
And do some cubes.
I only have 3 clears. In gate 4.
Anyone want to do like 20 tier 3 cubes?
I would love to.
Tier 3 or tier 4?
So,
The tier three ones.
I would love to. Yeah, let me finish this one.
You could join LK Butter.
Those guys.
It's looking for one DPS.
Oh. Esther 8.
I have 21 Esther 2, 3, 8 cubes.
Sharpshooter, dude. All 10s.
The fifth forbiddance.
Yes.
Pro.
Alright. You want to do
it? Boybido? Yeah. Boybido?
Invite oh me. Shit! Oh yeah, that's the Varigris one. Yeah, I've seen them. Get in on it.
Nah. I don't want to out DPS him, and then he just regrets his whole life decision. You know. Nah.
Dude, everything's just looking for DPS.
What yeah, I mean, doing? Honestly, I don't even care if I do it tonight because I only work tomorrow, so.
Like I said, I don't even care about it this much. This is just one of those, we do it, we do it. I mean, from the looks of it, I'm probably better off swapping to my Arcana, because everyone is looking for a DPS. You should jump in with the Probino guy. I didn't say you work. Oh, he built it. Oh, with another bear.
Oh,
it's almost. Boop,
boop, boop, seven Rigos.
I think it's a good chill way to end the night. Just do 20 cubes right quick.
That seems pretty chill. I'll just join you, man. You already in one?
Yeah, we'll get you in the next one.
The fifth.
The fifth.
Right?
Yeah, the fifth forbiddance. Yeah. I got 19 more.
Fine, I'll join you all.
Wow. Are you on Nineveh?
The fucking Reaper in my G4 static is already set.
Yeah, not that hard to eat.
Yeah.
I mean,
that's quite a bit of cubes, dude.
68 and I didn't buy cubes before.
Yeah, but that's what I mean. I'm just getting to 70. Like, he was 70 this morning.
I got 70 2 days ago.
Yeah?
But that's what I mean. April's probably earlier, but I'm just saying. Oh, shit.
Apparently.
That's like over 100.
Okay. Is it?
When you set your mind to the cube.
Then you do the cube.
Then you do the cube.
And you become the cube.
Yeah.
Welcome to the cube.
Yeah.
I'm inviting you guys. In T-minus 2 seconds.
Okay. And there's nothing else that matters besides the cube.
I have 23 of them. That's great.
I have threes. 5 on this tune, but I can switch after 5, so.
And then I have 32 of the tier 4s. It'll be so great.
Yeah, I still got about 30 of the tier 4s left.
Oh, I still have to buy 30 more!
Oh, you better get cracking, dude. See, you do all those, and you're set.
Yeah, you're
set. I guess at least if I just did all of them, I would have some kind of gem from it. All right, he's still up. You guys are good. Oh, just let the Gunlancer do this.
I don't switch, it's too...
Oh, you don't switch the ass build today?
Not
too much effort?
That pistolier makes pretty quick work of it.
Yep.
Well,
anything with like AoE and free up.
Yeah, the problem is if I charge up and I do it and then people kill him all around, it's just
then like, it
yeah,
doesn't yeah. reset for him.
Yeah. So it's like no point. Oh yeah.
Hey.
Yes.
I got the big boy cube yesterday, man.
Oh, it just does the same thing except to your force level, right?
No, I'm talking about the treasure chest.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's the same, like, rewards, just tier 4.
Yeah.
Is there anything new in the tier 4 cube?
No.
Same room, yeah. Only T4.
You not even have yearning? Oh, there it is.
What the fuck are you talking?
I didn't see it.
Man, you've been blind lately, Joe.
Hey, man. I can see just I just did 5 game fours in a row, dude. I'm gonna break your gun.
Nah, dude. 22-6, dude.
Yeah, I gotta get my COS. I'll try to get my COS for tomorrow. That's why I'm trying to get all my cubes done. Or not my cubes, my raids done.
Don't
so just
exit, boys. Don't exit.
Yeah, and just re-enter.
Oh, look, I leveled up. I'm so strong now.
Grants, man.
I don't know why.
How much XP do we get per one of these cubes? 5 mil?
4.4.
Yep.
4.4. I might hit 66 after 17 more.
I don't know why they didn't give us more man with more levels.
Yeah, that's a bit depressing
stuff, like the mana force that comes from tier 4.
I don't even know why we have mana. Just get out of the game. You know?
Yeah, just make it like. What was the class that had the TD mana? What was the name? Scouter? Ah, yeah, that one.
I mean, anything. Breaker, Scouter, Scrapper, Reaper.
I hear people are having problems with pistolier mana and
it's just dumb. It's dumb. It's dumb to have like Predator Slayer right now with just T skill is so bad.
Yeah, T skill eats mana for like a lot of classes.
Cause not only do they not like give us more mana with the levels, they gave us another ability and
yeah. That is a lot of mana.
But again, we need the mana. We need the archer.
Again, we need the bracelet. Bad.
Yeah, but
remove that shit.
Yeah, but it shouldn't even be a thing. Like,
it's not a thing once we get it, dude. That's the problem.
Yeah, but why have it on some classes and not have it on others? People think MMO, you have to have fucking mana.
It's a wee bit silly.
Yeah, pretty much saved everybody's life there.
Scuba Steve coming through. Bro just took off, like.
Yeah, that's the wild one. There we go.
Don't leave.
Oh, I leveled. I need more.
You know, I just gotta get to 65. probably open those tier 4 ones up on the gun lancer. Did you just dive bomb that one Addy?
Hell yeah, bro. That's serious business, man.
Almost feel bad for him.
Not my fault, man. He got in the landing zone. Just spear bomb one ad.
I'm almost tempted to save these cube boxes though for when my characters hit 69.
That won't be smart.
What changes then?
So I have my characters in the training camp right now, so you can only train them to get 69.
I'll level them a bit super high.
But why wait to open the boxes till then?
Because you can boost them from 69 to 70 quicker.
By opening these chests?
No, the cube ticket chest.
Oh.
Instead of doing like raping.
You have one more or two more?
Two more. It's gonna be weird, man. Only working one day.
One dude at half health.
Shouldn't have been standing there.
Thank you. This bitch moves around a lot. I guess not. You guys are doing a great job.
Thanks, man.
Oh yeah, I forgot to get my weekly finish. Oh wait, I already did both my weekly. Never mind. Never mind.
I need to find a movie to watch tonight.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. I was like, I need to find a movie.
What kind of movies do you like, Joe?
Anything. Not so much into like horrors, but yeah, anything.
Just watch Paranormal Activity 1.
We just started the wife and I just started the new season of Outer Banks. I don't know if you guys seen it.
I heard good things about that one.
It's a good show.
My friends were obsessed like season 1 and 2.
We're gonna start this new show on Hulu that like the doctor that gets hired onto like the cruise ship or something.
Sexy cruise ship doctor.
That's right. Looks good. Well, it looks okay. I get kind of unhinged with medical stuff.
Because you know it's true or false.
It's just like, they just go way too overboard. And it's like, why don't you just hire somebody that knows the stuff? Like, you know? I don't understand.
Did you watch House?
I've seen... not really. I've seen like a bunch of clips and stuff.
House is fun to rewatch because it's more like Sherlock Holmes kind of thing.
Yeah.
And that's what's entertaining about it. There's a couple of shows that I just like every couple, like 5 or 6 years, I'll just rewatch, and then it feels fresh when you're not wanting anything complicated to watch.
That was... Let me switch.
Okay.
Honestly, these are pretty quick, actually. I should have done these earlier.
I think they... Like, I know we're strong, but I'm pretty sure they nerfed a shit ton of the bosses in here.
They did nerf.
Like, stage 3 is so fast.
I hit 66
on
that
one. Tier 4, it's like, we just get super strong. We hit much harder.
I don't think we really got that much stronger. Like, if you think about it, all they did was add a T skill. Like...
And buffs. Oops. But they didn't say anything.
You can invite me.
Okay. Huh? Anybody else coming?
Yeah, invite me.
I got 28 on this one, Jibo.
Damn, dude. Merky, do you want to do more, or are you good?
No, I'm here.
What's this unhinged movie that Russell Crowe in it?
So I thought it looked interesting. The writing is really bad. But if you're looking for something stupid, we've watched it earlier.
Is it, it's a Netflix exclusive?
I have no idea if it's Netflix exclusive.
Oh, okay.
I think they just got the rights to it.
A lot of the new Netflix movies are so bad, man.
It's what makes this one really bad is everything is foreshadowing and they like make it way too obvious. Like they'll show something like 12 times on the like in camera and it's like, oh, I wonder if her cell phone being left there and you showing it being left there 5 times means it's going to be important. And they do that to everything, and it just starts, like, you just start rolling your eyes, like, holy shit, guys.
Evo, have you ever seen, Korean,
what is it?
They have these stand-up, like, comedy shows, like, TV shows, like, sitcoms, and, like, that's exactly how they edit their content.
They just make it super obvious, so the foreshadowing?
No, not even that. So, like, you know how you're saying, like, you they were showing the phone, like, 5 times? So the Koreans, what they do in these sitcoms is they re-edit the videos, and then they replay the same clip in the same exact, like, scenario. It's like, oh, surprise, or, oh, horrifying, oh, exciting. They do that shit, like, 5 to 6 times. And like it just keeps replaying, like the look on their face, or something happening, or someone walking.
So they're just kind of using it as B-roll over and over.
Yeah, they just keep B-rolling the same thing 6 times.
That's annoying. So it's the same shot, same reaction, and they just keep reusing it.
Yeah, and like maybe there's like a different angle, or it starts a different setting. That just reminds me of this. That's what I think. When you said that.
The sad thing about that movie is I think everybody gets baited by Russell Crowe because he's awesome. Yeah. And he's good in it, but then it's like you're dealing with that shit, so you're kind of just trying to be there for Russell Crowe and then you're just, you know, like disappointed.
Yeah, that's how I got baited into the last Netflix movie I watched with Mark Wahlberg and Halle Berry.
Yeah.
It was so bad, dude.
Yeah, that one looks pretty...
Look awful. I like Atlas with, what was it, J-Lo and the dude from Shang-Chi?
It was pretty good, but dude, something about the new Netflix movies, the action is so bad. The action, the CGI, everything is fucking terrible.
Yeah, they're just conveyor belting that shit now.
Yeah.
You know, it's copying AI developed.
Like that one with Mark Wahlberg and Halle Berry, the combat scene, fighting and everything, it was so fucking terrible. And they had that other movie, Rebel Ridge. I watched it, my buddy's like, oh yeah, it's pretty good. It's literally just a remake of the original Rambo. Like, the guy goes into town, gets harassed by cops, he's, like, living in the woods.
That's fucking Rambo.
Yeah, I'm like, dude. Except he's black.
So then there's just, like, a tinge of racism there in why he's in the town?
We call it inclusiveness nowadays.
Somewhat, yeah. It's just, like, it's just stupid. It's so dumb. And the fighting and the gun, like the gun fighting and everything is just so bad.
Did you see the original Old Boy?
I don't think so.
Well, I highly recommend just not reading anything about it and just fucking watch it, and then you can have your mind blown. It's one of those mindfuck movies. It's better if you don't read the description. It's on Netflix.
What is it?
It's called Old Boy. You want the non-US version.
Oh,
It's cool as fuck. Also, in a similar light, two of my favorite movies were these kind of hyper-violent, I guess you could call them like just martial arts movies, or because it's not like a kung fu movie, but it's more like set up like a video game almost. Mm-hmm. But it's hyper-violent, and they spend, the director spends 10 years choreographing his fight scenes with all the people, and it's like some of the best like combat in movies, like, period. And but they're called The Raid and The Raid 2, and they're a little bit older, like kind of mid-2000s. And I don't think those are on Netflix, but if you can find them on whatever you subscribe to, those are 100% worth getting.
The tier 4 cubes give more experience.
Yeah.
Yep.
1.1 million more.
I mean, these are still giving a good XP here.
Maybe I'll watch, Menendez Brothers.
The docu-series, or the actual, like, where they hired actors?
I think it's a docu-series.
Yeah. I watched both of them. The actors they hired to play those guys are super fucking good. There's actually a scene in the, I think it's like the fifth episode or something, where the younger brother does like a 30-minute no cut scene, and he does the whole thing, and they just like slowly move the camera in on him. And I would assume that he'll win an Emmy for it, because it's pretty fucking impressive. That shot goes pretty far. Murky popping off on that one. These little bitches that won't come to us. Joe, I'm sorry I cussed there.
You know, I'm streaming, man.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. Now.
Do it after we hit the start.
Yeah. Yeah, when we start a new one.
Don't kick me, guys.
We should probably warn this guy that's AFK. I got warned. coming. Might as well just come down here to Joe.
Kill me! I'm dying! Wow.
Everybody warned this AFK guy.
Yo. Get him out of here.
He's gonna go eat a burrito or something.
What the hell?
Working my way to 67 now.
Yeah, the early levels are pretty quick.
It's the
69 to 70. 68 to 69, and then 60 to 70 for both. But I mean, honestly, like, just the dailies alone, even on press, gets so much XP. Like, Chaos Engine and stuff. Hey.
I lost it all.
Where's our support, man?
Yeah, I'm right here. We'll grab a drink.
Lot of card XP. The sad thing is we're getting all these solars that you can't really do anything with.
Yeah, it's so dumb.
Like, we're not being able to transfer the honor shards and the solars feels really bad.
Yeah, I don't know why they just don't have the honor shards. Whatever. Whatever.
I have 7 more.
8.
Bunch of gamers. Missed one. Real son of a bitch. And the neighbors are gonna know what you guys are up to. You know, we haven't gotten a single gold room since that one.
It's gonna come right here for sure, though.
Plus, I don't know if I've ever seen a fourth stage chest. I guess we'll see one right here then.
Ready? Boom.
It's son of a bitch. Five to go.
Level 63.
She wants to do it at the same time, Joe.
That's so many boxes, dude. got you.
Three more.
Oh, I'm dying.
You want to do three more?
Yeah, let's do it, man.
All right, we can do it. You guys are doing great. I honestly thought I was going to be doing this by myself.
Hey, I mean, we never leave a Jeebro behind.
This is literally just... like... the tip of the iceberg. I have so many cubes to do.
Yep.
A Soul Leader has like another 40.
Jesus.
Then I'm getting tier 4 cubes every day in chaos, dude. It's a never-ending cycle.
Yeah, they used to let us times 3 the tickets. That was when there was a chance to, like, actually fail it.
I did not miss it.
It'd be the one time I do times 3 it, and then...
the survive fails. Floors in the cube?
Yep.
Those were six. Roster level up. What did I get? Ooh.
We got one more after this. The final countdown. I love being slow.
Cube tickets and one golder, man. It's crazy.
Oh. Definitely with the awakening. Alright, this is the last one. Here we go.
Yay, we did it.
Fucking did it.
I might do some tier 4 ones after this. I might as well grind them out.
I might have one on an ult, but I don't remember. It's like a, almost like a scouter.
Yeah.
But you can see his head and stuff.
The robot, the AI.
I would say this was like one full level overall for me.
So great.
Did it.
We did it.
We.
It takes around 17 to 19 tickets per level. That sounds about right then.
Dude, I have 569 boxes to open up.
Do it.
Saving them, dude.
Do it.
No, I'm just saving them. I still have 15 more on my glaive. 15 more cube tickets.
I think that'll do it for me. You guys have a good night.
See ya, man.
Enjoy.